Getting started with BioShock Infinite. Now I gotta tell you guys, I'm like right in the last little bit. It's only gonna be half hour, 45 minutes of play before I beat the game. So I'm gonna have to pick something else to play.
Okay.
Loud. Here we go. And if you guys missed, if you guys missed the first part in my recorded videos, there should be like an 8.5 hour video of the first bit of BioShock. I played a long stretch yesterday. Blind. Oh, that's cool. I don't know. Huh. That's cool. Oh.
Wanna take a look at this?
Awesome.
All done. The graveyard where my mother's buried.
Where are you going?
Come on.
What are we looking for?
Just gonna have to water there. I got you. An orange! Oh boy! I've been telling you guys how much I want an orange. Get in there. I can't remember if I figured it out last time or not. Oh. It's supposed to be a headstone in here. Name of it is one of the guys that helped make the game. Here either. Ooh.
It's your mother's grave.
They have her preserved in an airtight chamber. Her fingerprints will get us into Comstock House.
She's your mother.
A mother who abandons their child doesn't draw a lot of sympathy in my book.
Take a moment to think about what you're doing.
There. Will you open the door, or do I have to go in without you?
Elizabeth.
It's her. How are you, Mother? All locked up in there, huh? Looks like you and I have some common ground.
Let me do it.
No.
Let me do it.
I'm sorry, did he just volunteer me to cut off her hand? That's... Don't mean me.
You see, child? You chose to follow a false shepherd, and he has led you astray. What I do for love! What lion does not cringe to see their cub in pain? But spare the rod, spoil the child. If you won't listen to me, perhaps you will listen to your mother.
Elizabeth, are you all right?
Where did she go?
Hold on, you need to rest for a minute.
No, I'm getting that hand.
Elizabeth, why is your mother a ghost?
She's not. He used me to power that device. He opened up some kind of tear.
Ghost lady, she's not happy. Run and reload in Mass Effect. Where the hell did the rocket guy go? Ow. We'll be right back. stuck in a grave again. Jeez.
What is she? Alive or dead?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
The only difference between past and present
is semantics.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
If we could perceive time as it truly was,
what reason would grammar professors have to get out of bed?
Like us all, Lady Comstock exists across time.
She's both alive and dead.
She perceives being both.
She finds this condition disagreeable.
Perception without comprehension
is a dangerous combination.
Look! Footsteps.
She goes to unfinished business.
We have to follow her. Convince her to open the gate to Comstock House.
Right.
Do it.
There you go.
Dingy. Find the box code. That's not what I want. That's not what I'm looking for either. Remember how to get in there? I found the code book. I just need to find